today is extra special because I'm doing a collab with Pizza Boy Merrich. I'm going to leave his link in my description box below. Go check him out and tell him that I sent you over to his channel. So today, like I said, we both decided on sushi. So I have the rock&roll sushi roll. And I also have this. I didn't expect it to be this one. I thought it was gonna be like the salmon fillet with rice underneath, but I think they made a mistake, or maybe I made a mistake when choosing it. So it's supposed to be spicy salmon. Not sure if I'm going to like it, but we'll try it. And we have some breaded shrimp here with some brown sauce that it comes with. And I didn't know that the seaweed salad was this big, but there's also some seaweed salad. So yeah, you have soya sauce just in this packet here. But if I need more, I have some from home. It's like a TNT brand. And I also have a spicy noodle sauce. I don't know if I'm gonna use it, but we'll try something new. So let's get started. How have you guys been? Okay, I'm gonna start with this one. So this has, I think crab, cucumber, cream cheese, rice. And to drink, it's just the Minute Maid frozen juice that you get at the grocery store. You just pour it in a container and mix it with water. Seaweed salad. That's good. I probably won't finish all of this, but I will eat it for tomorrow. This is like a whole side serving, like usually at the restaurant. Salad. It just comes in a little, like on a little plate, not this size. I'm low-key scared to try that. The spicy salmon. I'm so scared. I'm kind of new to like, well, not new to sushi. That. stress. Just a little bit. There's some on there. I don't know if you could see it, but there is. I'm not trying to burn my mouth. And then it spoils all things. ASMR videos. Really good. I might use my hands for this one here. Okay. rice at the bottom and this spicy salmon on the top. I'm gonna try it. Also has wasabi on it. I probably won't put the about seaweed salad, but it's really good. It's not. so much for watching today's video. I truly appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it. And please don't forget to check out pizzaboymerrich's channel. I'll leave the link down in my description box below. Anyways, guys, thank you. Have a good rest of your day.